start with a few fundamentals. I have a bin on this monitor organized as a list. Much easier, though, to see it as images, as head frames. I'm going to edit a sequence together very quickly in assemble edit. Grab the first element, drag it to this window, the record window, and now I've made my first edit. And it shows up on this timeline. I want to put an effect in between this shot and that shot. Well, in normal video editing, you can only overwrite the material. In this nonlinear editor, you can splice in, just like in film.
There it is, R4. Right where it should be, our missing planet, Kamino.